Can you see what happened to my mouth? Conflict. Yes, how does it move?
Back and
from a smiling position. Well, it's not really a smile, is it? It's a wide position.
To round.
What actually happens to your lips there? Rounding.
Rounding.
You get lip rounding. So if I just go to they might kiss them, but doing it. When you feel it in your mouth, you can relate that to the sound. Okay. So, moving to the next line. What's this sound? Stressed about the schwa. You shouldn't be stressed about the schwa. Why not? It's the easiest sound to make. This one. Just say. Is anything happening to you? So that's why you don't have to worry about it. What do you think then that this sound is? It's got two dots. It's not a consonant, it's still a vowel. But remember, these are the single vowels. So you're just making that. Again.
Oh, it came in.
Good. This one is a long one.
Yeah.
So there's a relationship from the smile to the kiss. Yes. What does that sound? What word?
Board.
Give me a word. That's a difficult one.
Yeah.
An easy. Okay, so good, you're learning well. Alright, what about this one? Okay, looking at the sound, she's still having that. Don't worry about that. Yes, we'll come back to the smile. This one is not popular with northerners because they don't have it. Oh, it's a long one here now. What's this one? What are the lips going to do here? Are you paying attention, Ray? Sorry. this one? But you can see, can't you, the lips have gone to the same position. So, from here. This side. So if you learn something, you learn that. And also remember with the dots, makes it long. Okay, right, I'm going to ask you to be very clever now. I'm going to give you a chart each. Okay.